awards for it, what the band has earned. Well, I believe this band has earned freedom for all of us, so we can do what we do. We can do what we do because of these incredible people that are willing to put their lives on the line for us. Please help me welcome the United States Air Force Band.
Thank you. Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, and I don't certainly want to get her in trouble, but she's going to turn around, and this is Second Lieutenant Christine Muncie, and look at this smile. It's a ray of sunshine right there. The United States Air Force brings the sunshine. I hope I didn't embarrass her. States Air Force. Ladies and gentlemen, for those of you that this is your first show, we're going to have our presentation of our gift directors to Lieutenant Colonel Michael Willen and Captain Rafael Tioro Quiones, and with Brad and Susan Ratliff that many of you certainly saw. And by the way, I want to point out, Brad stood out there in the rain. He didn't have to. but it was his way to acknowledge and honor the United States Air Force. We're gonna have President of Remo, Brock Carricker, come out, and we're gonna have all of our lovely young ladies. We're gonna have Princess Maya, Princess Shannon, Princess Natalie, Princess Emmy, and Queen Victoria come out for the photo, and our chair, Missy Bianco Augustine, for this photo and the gift. Everyone, all the directors will get this custom drum. There's one made for each band in the parade. And again, it's custom, it's beautiful by Remo and the music committee. And they again, just one made for each band. So it is definitely a collector's item. And it's with the logo, the theme of this year's parade, Echoes of Success for sure.
Yeah.
And I think everyone can agree that the United States United States Air Force, along with the Marine Corps and the Army, I'm saying them all, along with the Army, Air Force, Navy, and Marines, and Coast Guard, that they are, you know, echoes of all of our success to allow us to do what we do. So thank you so much as they get set there. As the band is getting set, we are going to bring up a young lady that has the absolute, wow, look at that picture with all the umbrellas. That doesn't happen very often. By the way, Southern California really needs the rain if you're not from here. So this is a double-edged sword for us. Okay, there we go. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you. Why don't you come on over here? Stand on this side. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Queen Victoria. And Queen Victoria, oh my God, it's a dog. And Queen Victoria is going to lead the girls down the parade route and represent the 128th Tournament of Roses. It's going to be absolutely fantastic. Make sure when you're on the parade route, you wave to her, yell her name, and she'll make eye contact with you and everything. But this is really cool for you because you are representing Temple City High School and Temple City. And tell us a little bit about that.
Well, it's just such an honor to be representing my hometown. I was born and raised in Temple City, and I love it there. It's very small, but there is a lot to it there.
And I understand that you are the first queen in how many years?
45 years.
45 years, first time we have a queen from Temple City. That is so cool. So, and at Temple City, you're also an accomplished performer, am I correct?
Yes,
she sings with the top elite group. It is called the Brighter Side Singers, am I correct? And who is the director of that?
The director of that is Mr. Matt Byers.
Oh, fantastic. I'm sure he's thrilled to have you in the group. Now, something that you and the young ladies did, you guys went to the Women's Jonathan Club. Do you remember doing that? Okay, you sat down with these little kids, and you wrote letters to Santa Claus, correct? Do you remember that? Okay, now do they just go for video games now, or they still want bicycles?
I mean, every kid wants something different. You never know.
Okay, did you write a letter as well?
I did.
Okay, and what did you wish for as Queen Victoria?
I wish that my brother would be able to come home for Christmas since he's in the Air Force.
Oh, he's in the Air Force. That is so cool. Now, Queen Victoria, you know the Air Force is pretty cool, right? So is the Tournament of Roses. So is Mr. DeJC. If you turn around this way. Senior Airman John Janus flew in from Aviano, Italy for his sister, thanks to the United States Air Force, the Pentagon, and the Tournament of Roses. We cannot thank the United States Air Force enough for making this dream happen. Senior Airman John Janus is pretty decorated. Air Force Good Conduct Medal, National Defense Service Medal, Global War on Terrorism Service Medal, and Nuclear Deterrence Operations Service Medal. Please give it up for Airman John Janus. This all was coordinated by the chairman of the Queen and Court, and we know him here if you've been here before, because he was the music chair the last 2 years, and I don't want to go without recognizing him. It was a lot of loopholes and red tape to go through. Richard DeJesu, will you raise your hand over here? He made all this happen, and you know what? That is pretty dang cool. Ladies and gentlemen, the United States Air Force band, and please cheer loud in the parade. Here we go with their passing review. Italy, that's about 2 hours outside of Venice.